Every Monday morning, someone on my team spends hours copying charts from a spreadsheet into a PowerPoint. Who am I kidding? It's me. But what if those slides just built themselves? Today, I teamed up with Gamma to show you how to use the new Gamma 3.0 API with Zapier to automatically create beautiful presentations, no design work, no PowerPoint, just instant results. Hi, I'm Kevin, and let's dive in. If you haven't used Gamma before, it's a powerful AI tool that creates beautiful presentations, documents, and web pages from a simple prompt or even just pasted content. You just describe what you want, and Gamma takes care of the layout, the visuals, and the formatting for you. The way I like to think of it, it's like having a designer that never sleeps. If you'd like to learn the basics of Gamma, check out the linked video right up above. And now, with Gamma's new API, it can connect directly to your data. That way, all of these designs happen automatically. Here I am in Google Sheets, and I have sales data for the Kevin Cookie Company. Every week, I take this data and turn it into a presentation, and as you can imagine, it's a pretty manual process. I'm using Google Sheets here, but you could connect all kinds of sources: Notion, Granola Notes, Zoom recordings, or even your CRM. Basically, anywhere you capture information, you can link it to Gamma. Let's have a quick look at this data. Each row in this table represents 1 week, and I'm tracking sales across 4 different cookie types. My personal favorite, chocolate chip. Now, right over here, I also track a variety of other metrics. You know, the types of metrics management always wants to see. Every single week, I add a new row to this table, and I have to manually build slides to explain what happened. Let's save some time and automate all of that. We're going to use a service called Zapier to automate this. You can get to their website at the link right down below. You can also use other services like Make or N8N. They all work with Gamma's new API. If you haven't used these tools before, they're automation platforms that connect thousands of different apps together. You can link Google Sheets, Notion, Gamma, your email, even Slack, so one app can trigger actions in another. In this video, I'll use Zapier since it makes this automation really simple. Once you sign up for a free Zapier account, you'll land here on the main home screen. In the center, you'll see Zapier's Copilot. The nice thing here is you just describe what you want to automate in plain English. Let's take an example. I'll type in my prompt: when a new row is added in my Google Sheet, generate a slide deck in Gamma with a weekly sales summary. Include data on what happened, insights, and visuals. Right over here, let's send that. And just like that, Zapier just pulled together a proposed system for me. Let's take a quick look. Right here at the top, we have what's called the trigger. And this is when I add a new row of data to my spreadsheet. This is what kicks off the automation, or in this case, what starts building the new presentation. Next up, we have the action. This is what happens after the trigger. When new data is added, I want Gamma to automatically generate a presentation based on that data. And right down below, it also highlights field mapping, which really just means that we'll need to make sure that the right columns from the Google Sheet are passed over to Gamma. Things like the sales numbers, the ROI, weekly changes. That way, it knows what to include in the slides. Now, everything here looks great, so let's go ahead and build the automation right down here, or as Zapier calls it, the Zap. Let's click on this. This now drops us into the Zapier canvas, and we can see that Zapier built the entire Zap automatically. Here we have step number one, the trigger, a new or updated row in my Google Sheet. And right over here, we see step number two, or the action. Zapier sends this data to Gamma's API, which automatically generates the presentation. Let's click into step number one, and we have a little bit of configuration that we have to do. Over on the right-hand side, you'll see that we need to connect to a Google account. I'll go ahead and do this. Once you connect your account, down at the bottom, let's click on continue. Next, we need to tell Zapier which spreadsheet we want to use to create our presentation. I'll use KCC sales data. Then we also need to choose the specific worksheet within that file. This is where all of our weekly data lives. In this, I'll select sales data. Zapier now knows exactly where to pull the data from. At the bottom, let's click on continue. On this screen, let's now test the trigger. It looks like it found some data in our spreadsheet. Let's have a quick look. I'll click into spreadsheet row C, and here I can see some of the sample data. This looks good, so let's continue with the selected record. Next, we need to configure gamma. For the action, I'll set it to generate new gamma. Then we need to sign into the account. So over here, let's click on sign in. To connect Zapier to Gamma, we need an API key. Let's jump over to Gamma to get the API key. Here I am now on Gamma, and as a quick note, to be able to get a Gamma API key, you'll need to be on at least the Pro plan. To get your API key, over on the left-hand side, let's go down to Settings and Members. Then, up on the top tabs across the top, you'll see an option for API key. I'll click on that, and right down here, let's create a new API key. Over here, you could give your API key a name. I'll call mine Zapier, and then let's click on Create API Key. And right here, I see my key. I'll copy this and let's bring that back to Zapier. Back within Zapier, right down here, paste in your API key and then click on continue. Over on the right-hand side, it looks like we've successfully connected. Down below, let's click on continue. Now we can define how the deck should be generated. At the very top, we have something called the input text. You could think of this as the prompt that tells Gamma what kind of presentation to create. So right over here, I'll enter in my prompt and let's have a quick look. Create a weekly business report presentation for the Kevin Cookie Company based on the following data. And here I have all the different columns from my Google Sheet. Then down below, I have a little bit of information on the slides I would like to include. I want an overview slide, a slide that walks through the performance of each one of the cookies that we sell here, ROI trend, and also insights and next steps, and a little bit of information on the style and the theme of the presentation. Now, if I go up a little bit, you'll notice here in my prompt, I didn't include any of the actual numbers from the spreadsheet. That's because I want Zapier to automatically plug in the latest data each week. And to do that, we need to map the fields from our Google Sheet directly to this prompt. That way, whenever I add a new row, those numbers like the revenue, the profit, and the ROI will automatically flow into the text before I send it to Gamma. To do that, I'll press the /key on my keyboard, and that brings up all the columns from my worksheet. Now, first off, I want to fill in the week ending. And when I look at all the different output, that's my first column or column A, and here I see a date. So I'll select this. Next, I need to fill in the chocolate chip cookie revenue. And that's the second column in my spreadsheet, or column B, and here I see a dollar value in that column. I'll select that. Now, I'll just continue mapping each of the remaining columns to the text so Zapier knows exactly where to pull the data from. And feel free to go back and forth between your spreadsheet and here to make sure that you're mapping the correct data. Here is an example, S'mores Explosion Revenue. That's column C. I'll select that. And again, I'll continue going through all of these. Now that we finished mapping the fields and setting up the input text, right up on top, let's close this pane and let's take a look at a few of the other customization options. Over here, let's scroll down and right here, we have the format. Now we have a few different options, but I'm going to set it to presentation. Gamma can actually create more than just presentations. You could also set up documents or even social posts. There, I'll close out of that. If we go down a little bit more, you could also set the number of cards. Think of this as the number of slides in a presentation. I'm going to set mine to 4. Now, there are also plenty of other customization options here, so feel free to explore them if you want to fine-tune your presentation. Essentially, you're getting access to the same controls and flexibility you'd have when creating a presentation directly on the Gamma website. Only now, it all happens automatically. I'll leave everything else as the default, and down at the very bottom, I'll click on continue. On this screen, let's now test the step. I'll click here. Right up on top, we can now see that it sent it to Gamma. Let's jump over there to see how the presentation turned out. Over here on Gamma, on the left-hand side navigation, let's click into API generated. Ooh, and look at that. That's a nice thumbnail. Let's click into it to check out the presentation. Look at that. That's a beautiful slide. Just like we outlined in the prompt, Gamma built an overview slide. If I scroll down a little bit more, we have a weekly performance summary. Here we have a product performance breakdown, and down here at the bottom, we even have key insights and next steps. Now, that's pretty magical already, but remember, our goal is to automate this every single week. So let's jump back over to Zapier. Back in Zapier, let's start by giving this Zap a name. I'll click over here, select rename, and I'll call it Weekly Metrics to Gamma Presentation. Now, let's click on publish so this Zap is live. I'll click here. And right here, ready to publish. Let's do it. And that's it. This app is now live. From now on, whenever I add new data to my Google Sheets, Gamma will automatically generate a new presentation. Let's test it out by heading back to Google Sheets. Here in Google Sheets, I'll paste in a new row of data, and let's jump back over to Gamma. Within Gamma, over on the left-hand side, let's click back into API Generated, and there I see there's now a new presentation. Let's click in, and right here, I see it's for the week ending October 13th. So that's the new row of data I added. And look at that. We have a complete, beautifully designed presentation, and all I had to do was update a single row in my spreadsheet. Now that the deck's been created, I just remembered my manager asked me to include an executive summary as slide 2, since our CEO will be joining the meeting this week. Gamma 3.0 now includes a new feature called the Agent, and you'll see it right here at the top of the page. This can handle things like research, refinements, and styling all on its own. So let's give it a shot. I'll click on the agent, and right down here, I'll type in my prompt. Add a one-slide executive summary that highlights this week's key results and recommended actions. Then let's submit that. And there it is, everything neatly summarized on one card. That is perfect. Oh, and one more thing. Our CEO prefers dark themes. So let's try updating that too. Over on the right-hand side, I'll type in my prompt. Switch the slides to a dark theme, and let's see what happens. Nailed it. Look at that. Now that the presentation's done, in the top right-hand corner, you can present it directly from Gamma. And right over here, you can also share it with others, whether it's a link right here. You could also export it as a PDF or a PowerPoint. And if you really want to take it further, you can even automate this step too. As an example, in Zapier, you can have Gamma automatically email the finished deck to your client or your team every week, completely hands-free. And that's it. Every time I update this spreadsheet, Gamma automatically builds a full presentation. Now, at least for me, no more manual slides, no exporting charts, just instant AI-generated reports. If you want to try this yourself, head to the website right down below. It's free to get started, and you can build the exact same automation with Zapier Copilot in just a few minutes. Now, I just need to figure out what to do with all this free time that I have every single week.